Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 2, verse 10. Go into a hole in the rock, covering yourselves with dust, in fear of the Lord, before the glory of his power.